Debut tonight, what was it like for you?
It's pretty special. It's 27 years in the making for me. To get to this point was pretty awesome, and to be out there on that stage with all the other guys was very, very special.
To make all that work to get here worth it?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, the 3 years in the D-League and the years overseas was all culminated on tonight. It was pretty great.
How many messages you got there?
Quite a few. I had over 500 when I turned my phone on, so it was a pretty wild night.
You also scored a basket. You're pretty open there for that shot. Felt good when you let it go?
A little bit. You know, me and one of the assistants working on it before the game, we were joking, you know, never know when you might need it. And sure enough, that kind of play happened, and the ball went in, and that's why the hard work pays off.